Alright guys, what's going on? I'm M3 Kobe, part of the M3 Lifestyle, and welcome back to another video if you guys are returning. If you guys are new, go ahead and hit that sub button, but we're going to go to start this video off with a push day. Remember to follow all the other socials as well. Now, I didn't have a camera person this time around, so I did use my tripod, so sorry if it does look a little bit of lackluster, but we started off with a chest press on the machines just to get the blood flow rolling, like I usually do with some pre-exhaustion, and then we worked into some dumbbell incline bench. Now the reason I choose the 15 incline because it supports my ideal range of motion that I'm looking for when it does come to targeting my chest versus the others being a little bit higher and starting to bias more on my shoulders, and you know, the flat bench being a little bit lower, and I really don't get that good of a contraction. I have to typically go heavier. Now I only did one tricep movement and two shoulder movements in this entire workout. Got into some chest flies directly after that. When you're doing your chest flies, if you really want to bias that chest, man, and really get a good contraction, straighten those arms out as you get towards the end. It allows for those arms to come close towards the sternum and get a better contraction that way. Now from there, I got into some shoulder press, overhead press. We have a machine for it at the gym. If you don't have it, you can simply just do this with some dumbbells. And I don't like this range of motion because my elbows are a little bit more flared out than I typically would like. So if you can turn those elbows a little bit more in. But from here, we're going to jump into another workout directly after this. Appreciate y'all tuning into this one, but we're about to jump straight into a pull day, and hopefully y'all stick around for the rest. All right, so jumping straight into this workout, this was by far my favorite session of this week, and it's all because of the outfit that I wore. Now typically, you probably can't tell from this point of the angle in the video, I put plates towards the bottom of the foot part of this machine because it does help me drive my elbows a little bit lower, and I like to drive my elbows a little bit lower to bias the lats a little bit more. I drive them right towards my belly button. Now same concept with my dumbbell rows. I realized I made a mistake and I was way too far back, so I came up a little bit more upright and did the same thing, drive my elbows towards my lats. I supersetted this movement with some seated curls. This is by far one of my favorite movements for curls. This one gives me a really good contraction, especially as I let it go all the way towards the bottom and completely go straight. Like I always tell you guys, with your curls, you can definitely switch up your range of motion if you want to, but I prefer to go full range of motion. Same thing, worked into about 3 to 4 sets of this movement, and yes, this time around I had a camera person. Thank you, Lyric. But yeah, same concept, driving right towards the midline, or at least your waistline, and right towards your belly button. Now this session did get a little bit tougher just because the better I look in my fits, the harder I will work. I don't know what it is, man, it's just something I do. So I started to get really gassed. I ain't gonna lie, I had to take the jacket off. Because the machines were all taken, I did do pull-ups. Now make sure you guys are using code M3 Kobe for your Helamix. If you guys haven't copped one yet, it makes a lot of your stuff instantly. Now on the lat pull down, you want to drive those elbows back and picture that you're trying to break that bar in half. Now I then supersetted this with some seated hammer curls just to take the core out of the equation. I do a lot of my stuff for curls seated, as you guys know if you guys have been sticking around for a little bit. And had to show off my boy's brand, my brother's brand, Christy Adon for the hat, Anaka Power for the t-shirt, TLF Apparel for the pants, and this whole fit just went dummy, right? Whole fit went dummy, I ain't even gonna lie. Appreciate all the slime that tapped in on Instagram to, you know, like, comment, share. I really do appreciate that, guys. When you guys do that stuff, it definitely helps me out, and it helps me continue to be 1% better each and every day with my finances, if you guys did not know, because this is what I do full time. I stopped, you know, personally training, but I am gonna start online coaching, so be on the lookout for that. And if you guys are watching this video, it's probably out by now. Now we finished off this workout with some curls and some cardio. Now if you guys do like this video so far, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Got about 35 minutes in. Definitely was tapped out after this one because I did wear a different type of jacket that makes you sweat a little more. And don't get it twisted, guys, just because you sweat more does not mean you're burning more fat. I just want to sweat a little bit more to burn some more water weight. Take care.
Alright, so currently sitting at around 228. I'm gonna step on the scale so you guys can see. I just been kind of going through the motions. So with this next week coming up, I really plan on getting more focused on a lot more of the training side of things. Just cause like my training, I've been trying to take a little bit of some time off, but yeah. I like how I look more relaxed too, like actually, like rather than just flexing, I like how I look more relaxed. Hopefully you can see the legs.
I can't.
It's just your all right. It was just your head.
I just got up.
Yeah, we both did. So let's go to get some breakfast rolling.
Alright, what's going on? Monday morning. Gonna go ahead and finish up doing what I was doing. I actually went for a run this morning. Typically I'll do about 30 minutes, maybe about 35. I got about 2.5 miles in. I'm actually currently booking some flights out to Houston so I can go out to the Alpha Land gym that I want to try it out. So I'll also be doing some other stuff down there. So if you guys have any recommendations and you guys stay in the Houston area, go ahead and drop them in the comment section, because I'll definitely be interested in checking some stuff out. I was actually looking at a couple case studies this morning so that I can make my hypertrophy guide that I'm trying to drop as informational as possible. It really won't just be a hypertrophy guide, it'll be a full-on training guide, but I do want hypertrophy to be the main focus, just how fat loss is the main focus of my nutritional guide. So yeah, we'll go from there, finish looking at some studies, but you guys are also about to see me make some breakfast. So let's go ahead and jump into all of this. It's gonna be a pretty jam-packed day. Gotta get a haircut or something, cause yeah, my barber last time pushed me a little back, so we gotta get that figured out, gotta get that fixed. But hey, we still look good. It's all good. Let's go ahead and jump into this entire day.
Trying to make breakfast.
Yeah. What are you making?
Cream of wheat.
Yeah. With my water.
No, with that water.
Oh, okay. All right, bet.
Yeah. I hope you want somebody to get shot. Alright, so just got back to the house, having some lunch. I got, how many wings is this? God dang. I don't know, it's a good amount of wings. I peeled all the fat off of them, so they are not as high calorie as most wings usually are. Good amount of protein, probably cuts the calories in half once you peel the fat off. Got some chips here that Lyric keeps stealing from me. And I measured them out, so yeah, I don't know how much I'm eating now, but oh, greedy ass. All right, but yeah, I just finished running up some errands. Had to go grab a new trash can. I was gonna go get a new haircut. Barber had way too many people in front of me. Look, if I show up to the barbershop on a Monday afternoon and there's one person in front of me, that's too many people. Yeah, but I'll go a little bit later to get the haircut. Till then, I'll just wear the hat. Last thing was washing some clothes. From there, I'll probably get a workout in pretty soon. Anything is on the table today, just because I had some time off and I feel like recovered. So most likely I'll go with legs. That's the thing that feels the most recovered. Sorry, I was thinking about biting this wing for so long. God damn. Hold this real quick. Get up, let's go.
You wanna die? So you're not bringing your shirt?
No.
Don't talk to me like that. The fuck wrong with you?
Can you stop cursing on my thing?
You curse all the time.
I do? I curse all the time?
I didn't know that. I'm sorry, guys.
Stop playing with me.
I apologize.
Why'd this person just take this? Look at this, look at this, look at this. Look at this, look at this dude.
It's a menace, isn't it?
It's a menace. It's a Nissan, see? People always question why I don't like these fuckers.
And no signal.
It's because of that. Because of their menace mentalities. They are horrible people. They are absolutely horrible.
So, last time I went to the barbershop, kind of had my tape line pushed back, but definitely had my consistent barber pull up and do surgery. Had my doctor go to work. Hold up. I got a fan asking me for something. Gonna run a Smoothie King real quick. I'm probably gonna grab me something to drink. It is mandatory that you make sure that you run unnecessary errands after you get something like a haircut. So, I said you gotta run at least 2 or 3 unnecessary errands after you get that haircut. Last you got me going to Smoothie King. Going. It's a boomerang.
Oh my
God. Bro, just imagine this guy. Imagine this guy with a haircut, drinking a smoothie. Come on now. Alright, so forgive me for the smoke alarm going off, because that's definitely going to be a thing real quick. But I'm about to get ready to go to the gym in about an hour and a half. I'm going to be training some legs, so you guys will see how the first session of the week looks like. Even though within this video, you guys are kind of like jam-packed into other like sessions as well from the previous week. But this is just the first session of this week that I'm going to get done. I'm really trying to make sure I stay caught up with these studies and make sure I'm reading in the correct way and everything. And then make sure I'm retaining the information the right way as well. And the important stuff that I can simplify down for you guys to understand when I do start to drop everything for you guys. So yeah, so far looking so good. Gonna keep on taking notes for about the next hour. Probably start to get ready in about, 30 minutes after that. And then y'all will go ahead and see me at the gym, but I'll go ahead and, run like a little montage of what I'm doing at the cribbo. What's up, buddy? Hey, buddy. I don't know whose dog this is, but he came warming up, running up to the crib, so I guess we gotta set up with some hospitality. How you doing? Your name's Romeo. I see.
shoving, puffing chronic, puffing Biggie out the window, speaker subbing, running to the crypts, it ain't no discussion. Bullet wounds drenched in Hennessy and teaspoons of Robitussin. Head up phase, got a few concussion. Yeah, Compton's a maze, Dr. Dre percussion. God, please grant my nigga eternal life. We need the beats. Aftermath where you fall asleep, you do not eat. And my belly is full. Gorilla riding the pool, banana clips in the pool. Swan diving, classy Azure. The ops, I'm on they ass. Grandmama whoopings in school. This Wilmington in Brazil where niggas die in they jewels. Too many problems, too many YGs. So many ties to dollar signs, easy to end up on E. I got shot up like Columbine, the Crips descended on me. Saw my name on the dotted line, that was vengeance on beats. This is the way.
He was once a thug from around the way.
My life was never
easy.
My life was never
easy.
There it was, don't interrupt, just because it's no love, shoulder shrug. I ain't bring nothing to the table when I'm the table. I'ma turn up the music, wake up the neighbors. I'ma get that thug life tatted across the navel. It's how I am in real life, not just on cable. Mr. Narcissist, tell me about my arrogance. No more counseling, I don't negotiate with therapists. God, yeah, wanna let God in. But tonight, I guess I let my pride win. Cousin Dre, send me scriptures, help me see life better. Nigga, we having the best divorce ever. If we go to court, we'll go to court together. Matter of fact, pick up your sis, we'll go to court together. I watch my kids for like 5 hours today. I wear these Yeezy boots everywhere, even in the shower today. I got love for the natties, but real family is better. And Karen's watching kids, I stop taking the credit. Not custodial dad, I bought the house next door. What you think of me really being rich for? When you give them everything, they only want more. Bougie and a ruler, y'all need to do some chores. Rich ass kids, it's a mama. I'm a pride on your brother's shoulders. Get that pride rhyming out the long time. Send me from this crash. Just so we can beat Pete Davidson's ass. And my new bitch bad. I know Illuminati bad. This that Illuminati bitch. This that Tupac bitch. This that God did this. Only God did this. There it is. There it was. Don't interrupt. Just because. Ain't no love. Shoulder shrug. Won't he do it? Yes, he does. Won't he do it? Yes, he does. Won't he do it? My life was never. This next one's gonna be.
I got your bitch favorite song on TikTok. I'm in your house posted with a big lock. I got a shooter, he looking like Baby Santana. He kinda little with some dreadlocks. Glock 19 with a beam at your head top. Pull out the AK-47, aiming at you, that's a dead op. And I got a little nigga wondering like, what is this shit on my head? It's a red dot. And I wouldn't go fucking that bitch, but I'm getting that dope, cause that hoe get the best top. I'm finna slide on that nigga 3 times with a K, think I'm in a clan. Bitch, I got a Glock 9, make him rewind. Got a fuckboy pissing his pants. If you tryna fuck, damn, you out of luck. Had to tell that bitch, she ain't got a chance. Slide into your hood, nigga, like what's good? What's up in this wood? Nigga, that's your man. What's up in this wood? Nigga, that's your brother. Damn, I gotta cut him. You know my Glock got a dick. Yo, Glock got a dick. No Lil Nas X, they fucking each other. And I'm not finna cap. I'm not with the funds. Let's put down the guns. Let's see who was tough. And I'm not finna cap. Your mama's a slut. Might pop out the cut and fuck on your mother. And I'm not finna cap. When I hit from the back, that shit was a act. I'm young Chris Tucker. And I'm not finna cap. Post up in the trap, bitch. I got the strap, but young Chris Tucker. What? You get it? Nah. But my nigga, that shit was simple. Okay. I heard a little nigga got clapped in a second. I might give him early dismiss. Okay. And I really be loving my damn AK, but I might hit his ass with the pistol. Okay. And I might go hit him with a tag, like a ref when he blowing the whistle.
All right. So great workout. Appreciate y'all tuning into this video. Overall, hope y'all continue to be 1% better than the person we were yesterday. Remember, this shit is not for everybody, but it is for anybody. I will say that. Man, pretty good workout, like I say, in a LA Fitness. So it's a little hard to get good workouts in the LA Fitness because the equipment's either run down or something broken, or it's just not the same gym overall. But who cares? You got to get in wherever you can. And the gym I used to go to has been all swole lately, so I had to go and get it in somewhere else. I hope you guys like the fact that I incorporated a whole lot more food into this video as well as incorporated a whole lot more like side clips, things of that nature. And like I said, I'm trying to push out these videos a whole lot more often, so you guys are gonna be getting about 2 or 3 a week, because I gotta grind, man. I'm trying to get that payoff of YouTube and not have to worry about the bank account no more. So I'm almost there, And then still the grind doesn't stop after that. Oh shit. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead up out of here. I would do some cardio, but I just did cardio earlier today. So I'm gonna go ahead and pass on today just because I feel like I'm putting in a whole lot of stress on my body. So I'll go ahead and, like I say, pass on today, and I'll probably take a rest day with some HIIT workouts tomorrow. And y'all probably won't see that, but what y'all will see in the next video is another weight update and what I'm eating fully to pretty much continue to keep that cut going. But like I say, 81% better than the person you were yesterday. Instead of the person tomorrow, thank you. Take care.